awareness about the challenges faced by those who are blind and visually impaired, and will raise funds for the local nonprofit Florida Center for the Blind. The event will feature a full course meal that will stimulate your senses. The Ocala Police Department and Marion County Sheriff's Office SWAT teams will serve the meal using night vision goggles. Tickets are only $55 per person or $100 per couple and must be purchased in advance. For ticket information, call 352-873-4700 or visit flblind.org. It's Dining in the Dark with Dignity, October 25th at the Ocala Holiday Inn Conference Center, presented by Jenkins Auto Group, along with community sponsors Ocala Star Banner, the Holiday Inn Suites and Conference Center, silver sponsor Cox Communications, and your number one hit music station, Q92.